City outscored San Francisco 21-0 over the last 6 minutes. And standing by with Andy Reid is Chris Myers. I just wanted to see first, congratulations. An emotional moment for you.
Let's go! Let's go!
Sitting here for a second. You waited. You're 24. You're a Super Bowl champ. Kansas City's waited 50 years. Must have felt like 100 for you.
Absolutely. Love this guy right here, man. And all those guys that came before, love you too, man. This is what it's all about. What a great team, great coaches. Appreciate every bit of it.
And let me just ask you, at age 24 to be a Super Bowl champ, you two have a unique relationship when you're down with 9 minutes to go, down 10. I mean, you again, double-digit comeback. What's magical about you guys working it?
Yeah, I mean, we never lost faith. I think that's the biggest thing. Everybody on this team, no one had their head down. And we believed in each other, and that's what we preached all year long. And we got this guy right here to get us here, and we found a way to get it in the end.
And the hurry-up offense, was that your idea or his to go to that at that point? I know the score was one thing, but boy, things clicked.
Down by a couple scores, you got to jump in it.
So. Yeah, we had to jump in it, like you said, and the defense got some big stops for us, and we found a way to win it in the end.
Yeah, and Patrick, you had to overcome after not having any interceptions in your postseason. I mean, you took over and bounced back from that.
Yeah, I mean, Country told me out there, both of them, to keep firing, keep believing in your eyes, keep throwing it. And he gives me the confidence to go out there no matter what I do, and we worked out well in the end.
We saw a lot of emotion from you throughout the game, and you were very calm, but now you can afford to be emotional.
I'm good, man. I'm good. My heart's racing. I'm getting older, man. I can't let it race.
And your better half, Tammy, forgive me, Mrs. Yeah. All right, he's been okay through this?
He has been calm as a cucumber.
Thanks, Patrick.
Thank you.
Good luck to you, sir.
He's just like it's another day.
I'll let you get up and say congratulations.
I appreciate it. Thank you, guys.
Andy Reid. Able to eventually make his way toward midfield. Patrick Mahomes doing the same. And the wait is over for Andy Reid, and you can just tell that post-game interview what kind of a young man Patrick Mahomes is. They not only have a superstar player, but they have an unbelievable young man to call their hero back to Kansas City, and the NFL will latch on to number 15.
Well, I mean, they should, and they have, and they will continue to do so. And you know, he is now the face of our league, and rightfully so. But we've got a lot of great players in our league that represent themselves well, represent our game exceptionally well. But we're going to be watching him and his exploits for a long time. And it's been awesome following him for the last 2 years. Congratulations, Patrick Mahomes and the Kansas City Chiefs, Andy Reid, the Hunt family. Been a long time coming, and I know it feels good for everyone.
Andy Reid referenced it, so we'll show you some of the faces, give you some of the names of those who have played for this great organization since winning Super Bowl IV. Whether it's Marty Schottenheimer, late great Derek Thomas, Dante Hall, Will Shields, Priest Holmes, Tony Gonzalez, so many. That's just literally to name a few. And you know they are enjoying every bit of this as well. Chris Myers is standing by with Frank Clark.
All right,
congratulations, you're sweaty. You had that sack that pretty much sealed it. Just talk.